please. Now, listen, Rick. I'll tell you how we ought to do
now,
this.
Now, wait a minute. I'm in charge of this thing. After all, I'm the baby's father.
Take over, Captain.
All right. Now, let's see. Now, first of all, one of us has to call the doctor. Who's going to do that?
I'll do that.
Okay. Soon as we get the signal, you rush to the phone.
Okay.
All right. Now, you carry the suitcase.
Right.
I'll look after Lucy. I'll get her coat, see that she gets downstairs all right, and we'll hail a cab. Now, let's rehearse.
Okay.
Good. Okay, let's go. Now, let's make believe that Lucy just came out of the bedroom, see? And she comes out of the bedroom, and she says, "The time has come." Go.
Hello, Dr. Harris. We're leaving for the hospital with Mrs. Ricardo now. Goodbye.
Hey, that was pretty good. We did that in a few seconds.
Fine.
Well, now let's do it again so we'll have everything perfect.
Okay. Now, the main thing is to be calm so we don't get Lucy excited.
That's right. We got to keep calm.
Good.
Get right. Put that over there, Fred, so we can start right.
Get it over there and get it all where it was at the beginning now.
Right.
Go back over there now.
Right. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Now, Lucy comes out of the room and she says, "The time has come." Go.
Hello, Dr. Harris. We're leaving for the hospital with Mrs. Ricardo now. Goodbye.
Hey, that was even better than before. Yeah, that was wonderful.
Oh, that's well organized.
Okay, now we know what to do. Now, let's put this stuff right where it was so we know where everything is.
Now, all we have to do is just wait.
That was fine, kids. That's wonderful. Just think. Tomorrow night at this time, I'm going to be a father.
Yes, sir, and I'm going to be a godfather.
And I'm going to be a godmother.
Uh-huh.
Ricky, this is it.
This is it!